From the gridiron to the ice, Wednesday night, hockey night here in Fort Wayne. First place Carroll facing the Summit City Panthers. First period, already 1-0 Carroll. Trevor Houlihan bangs it home, and it's 2-0 Chargers. Fast forward to the second period, Carroll again. Watch Cam Boyce here with the snipe. And just like that, it's 3-0 Carroll. But Summit City would respond. Going to see Brendan Fitzgerald put one away here on the break. However, it's Carroll beating Summit City by a final of 5-3.